to the line. Pastrnak coming to get it. Kachuk on him. Quick spin by Pastrnak. Shields the puck and plays it out of the zone himself. Chance to regroup for Boston here on the delay penalty. I believe it's Carter Verhaeghe they're going to get for an interference penalty as Lauko shoots. Scores! Jacob Lauko, who took that last penalty for Boston, able to score the first goal of the game for the Bruins.
And on the delay, Swayman off, forwards on the ice, and here, after it ends up at one time, over to Pastrnak, the puck left the zone, then it comes back, nice pass there by DeBrusk, and a better shot, a left-hander rolling it off the heel of his stick and going to the short side, just a brilliant shot over the blocker of Bobrovsky that has not been tested very much in this hockey game.